Now, therefore, I, Randall P. Henderson, Jr., by virtue of the authority vested in me as mayor of the city of Fort Myers, Florida, do hereby proclaim April 22nd through 28, 2019 as Big Caloosa Week.
We've got fossil hunting, and we've got sailboat rides and kayak rides. It's going to be quite a full day out on the water on Saturday at North Shore Park. So let's gather our friends around.
A little closer.
This hall is going to ring with the sounds and memories of this region. And there's artwork on the walls to complement what you're going to hear, and a few slides along the way. And we have some 7 cultural icons from the area. We're going to share their wisdom. Because what we're trying to do is bring people's attention to the water and try to remind everybody why this is a precious resource, why we enjoy it, why we celebrate it, and why it's so important to preserve it. That's the point of this week. So we wanted to organize this little get together and share some words of wisdom from our mentors.
This tidal water contains marvels, pink-bellied dolphins, swaying saffron lilies, moon jellyfish drifting like underwater balloons.
Are you looking in the water? Are you looking across the water, or do you see the water?
My name is Scott Perry, and I'm the director of La Belle Fossil Camp. We have 4 one-week camps going this summer, starting July. We go from July 8th to August 4th.
On our way, we're going to be exploring the newer version of the Caloosahatchee River. And when I say newer, I say that because the version that we all know of the Caloosahatchee River is not what it used to be. The Caloosahatchee River.
Holy Mount Zion. seated in Mount Zion. It rules all creation.
It looks like a shield. It's all flat right on their belly. Ready?
Yeah.
Woo! Bye!
So we were out here today for the Waterkeeper event, and this was, I believe, the culmination to a series of events. And this was just a great event, especially for the paddlers. We finished off the day with a SUP event, and then we had kayaks and stuff this morning. So there was just a bunch of locals out here paddling and having a good time, and just worried about our water and hopefully keeping it clean and, you know, getting out on the water on a beautiful day. So that's what it's all about, being together and getting some sunshine.
I wanna jam it with you. We're jamming, we're jamming, we're jamming, we're jamming, we're jamming, we're jamming.